It looks like we were able to let Nepgear and the others safely escape.
Hey, could you not say things that might raise any weird flags?
I'm glad to see you're healthy, Uzume.
You too, Nepsy. I don't see you for a while, and suddenly you can turn into this crazy form.
It's thanks to Gold Third and the faith of game industry, we overcame the CPU shift period.
Is that so? That's pretty great.
Can I have a moment, you two?
Whoa! Oh. Where the hell did you come from, Big Nepsy?
It's all fine and dandy to ignore me and pretend you're all cute, but this isn't the time or place. Like, I'm really into these lesbian-esque vibes, but the enemy won't wait for us.
Adulty, sexy, and gorgeous CPU! Back, baby!
Am I that kind of character? Am I that kind of character?
Am I that kind of character?
Am I that kind of character?
We suddenly ran out of energy. We got all the way here and ran out of gas. Could it be some debuff caused by the fake's dialogue? It can't be just their voice. I bet when they do their weird cursed dance, our energy and SP get sucked away.
What's wrong, Giffy? Why'd you sigh like that? Not gonna scold Nep-Nep like usual?
No, it's just that when there's two Neps, I can't even bring myself to say anything. It'd be a total waste of calories.
That's it! Two Nep-Neps as a new diet!
Discussing dietary maintenance is all well and good, but are we ready for battle?
Of course we are, Umitaro. I always start off at the climax.
Before that, could you wait a moment, Nepsy?
Yipes! Jeez, what's the deal, Umitaro? We were just about to start the battle awesomely!
We have not met in quite some time. So I understand it can't be helped, but my name is Umio.
Oh.
Think you can beat me?
What shall I do? Now, who to choose?
My turn!
turn.
Thank you.
begging for mercy. Heartbreak! You're bad. Ow! Don't underestimate me. Not bad. Ow!
I got this.
I will attack. Are you ready?
I'll end this all.
It's my turn.
You're not half bad.
My turn.
No.
Cooler now?
We'll
Will this level up my riding skills too?
Level up!
How's that? All done, you fakers. It's the destiny of fakes at the end of anime and games to never win against the originals. Sorry, Uzume. I didn't mean it like that. I'm not talking about you, you know.
Yeah, I know. You don't have to sweat the small stuff. It's cool, Nepsy.
But...
huh. There were so many. You guys must be pretty tough to have defeated them all.
Krusty! What sort of intentions do you have while coming back to us this time?
So, what are you guys planning to do now that you know the secret of Uzume and this dimension?
You don't even need to ask. We're just gonna go and defeat the other Uzume.
Like, is that cool though? If you do that, Zero Dimension is gonna disappear along with Heart Dimension. Then, since Uzume and Umi are living there, them and all the other people will vanish. Poof. Will you feel alright doing that to them?
That can't be.
Come on. Are you numbskulls paying attention? This world is with Uzume. If she disappears, it's pretty obvious this place will go too. Now, what a heavy situation, right? If you leave her, Hyperdimension's screwed. If you save your world, Heart Dimension's gone. Game Industry is standing at a fork in the road of history right now. What choice are you CPUs gonna make?
You're terrible, Krusty. We couldn't possibly choose. I know. I bet this is the pattern where after your decisions appear, a few seconds later, a third option pops up. Ooh, I see. So that means the path to the happy ending is with that third option.
You guys have nothing but games for brains. But you better give your answer soon. If you do nothing, the fusion of the two dimensions will just happen.
Why must the world hunt Uzume so? What has she possibly done to it?
Well, she had it coming. She almost destroyed Hyperdimension once. It's not strange that her actions would come back to haunt her.
What do you mean?
What? You hadn't figured it out yet? You remember those reports Neptunia was gathering, right? Those are about Uzume.
What?
You guys were so slow in catching on. So I tried repairing Uzume and the data. But even then, you guys still don't get it. She did something to gain the hatred of the whole world. It's not weird if that ends up sticking to her as a curse, right? Ugh. Oh dear, there she goes.
What should we do, Nep? We're going after her, of course. She's already in shock over knowing her real identity, and now learning this, we can't leave her alone in that state.
Yourself too hard.